Hey beautiful souls, welcome back to my channel. How are you doing? So we are discussing today about the zodiac sign Libra. But before I proceed, I want you to understand one thing very clearly, that the planets under which we are born, they have immensely significant role on our physical and psychological well-being and on the physical and psychological status. Okay, we believe, we don't believe, but the physical elements, physical entities, they have strong role to play in our life. So the planetary motions, the planetary placements, the magnetic forces around us, they hold a strong role in everything which happens in our life. So it's not necessary that the planet under which you are born has the same impact on all other zodiac signs. Each zodiac sign is ruled by one planet, and that planet's planetary motions and placements will have the maximum effect on that zodiac sign. So let's begin. Libra. Libra is the seventh zodiac sign in the calendar out of 12, and if you are born somewhere between September 23rd to October 22, you are a Libra. Your zodiac sign is Libra, and this is the symbol of the Libra. I choose this symbol because I find it simple and clear, and this indicate balance, this indicate existence. So this is the symbol for the Libra, and the red letters or the red words I relate is the soul voice of the Librans. Your soul, a Libra soul, always says I relate to the situation I am put into. I relate to whatever is being given to me. I relate to everything existing in my life. So your soul voice is I relate. So Libra is a zodiac sign which is being ruled by the planet Venus, the master planet. And Librans are super, super strongly determined. And Venus is directly connected with the gemstone diamond. You know, diamonds are the most hardest thing which exists on the earth. And you need a diamond to cut a diamond. Nothing else can break or cut a diamond. So diamond are like, you know, how to put it? They are a woman's best friend. They are the most expensive gemstones amongst all the gemstone. Diamonds are very, very expensive. And everybody wants to own a diamond, but diamond wants to own the Librans. So maybe you don't believe in the theory of lucky gemstones turning out lucky, but this is not a theory, this is not a superstition, it is pure science. The Venus is connected directly with the diamonds, and they come out, they are extracted from the deepest crust of the earth. This is the gift from Mother Nature, from Mother Earth, from Mother Gaia to the Librans. This is no superstition. Okay, they have immense role to be played in your life. Like, if you trust, the role will be magnified, multiplied. And if you don't trust, also the diamonds will do what they have to do when it comes in contact with your skin. So if you wear a diamond touching your skin in the form of a finger ring or a bracelet or a pendant, they ensure your wholeness. They will retain the positive energies in your body, and they will stop from the negative energies entering into your body. They will help you come out of the bad situations. They will help you understand the signs of the non-physical bodies, you know, like water, air, earth. So they will increase your reception. They will increase your capacity of receiving the energies, positive energies from the universe. They will open the possibilities for higher dimensions, and they will for your super consciousness of your brain and heart. So the gemstone will ensure complete wholeness. So start believing, start trusting without any doubt, because trust brings absoluteness and there is no question of doubt. So Libra, because you are being ruled by the planet Venus, your lucky gemstone is the diamond. And O1 diamond, if you already have, that's good. Because many things happen in our life without our knowledge. You know, when we go to buy some kind of jewelry, if you are a Libra, you are attracted towards a diamond. You want to buy a diamond. Maybe your budget is only 30,000 or 20,000 or 10,000. So instead of buying silver or a gold pendant, you want to buy a diamond. Maybe it is a small diamond, but you want a diamond which fits in your budget. If you have 10,000, you want to buy one diamond which comes for 10,000, or jewelry studded with diamond which comes within your budget. Okay, so that is the power of the messages of the non-physical entities around us. Okay, so there comes a time in our life when we start understanding all these things, and we think that, like, why could I not understand these things from the beginning? Because nothing happens in your life before time. You know, whatever you are up to, or whatever you have to do, whatever role you have to play for what you have been born, that will be like, that is certain, that is sure to happen, but at the right time. So, you know, we always go to astrologers, then we spend so much of money making horoscope and all, and like they will say this, like, you know, that sometimes they scare us, but actually there is no need. Even if you know your future, you cannot make it better. You know, whatever has to happen. So you have to have a optimistic vision towards your life. And yes, these numbers are lucky, but the rest numbers are also lucky, you know. So you cannot stop, or you cannot remove anything, even if you know your future ahead. It's just like, you know, you are protected. Everything around you is protected. So you directly, like, nobody has to tell you that your lucky gemstone is diamond. You are drawn towards diamond. You are drawn towards light colors. You are drawn towards these numbers, you know. So the decision is taken for you from the forces around you. Okay, so that's about the gemstone for Librans, that is the diamond. And your lucky numbers are 7, 9, 17, 23, 26, 34 and 16. The rest numbers are also lucky, but comparatively these numbers are luckier. They will bring you easy success. Okay, and when it comes to the theory of lucky colors, I don't believe that colors are unlucky at all, because all the colors, they sprout, they scatter from the single white light. And when the white light falls on any physical body, it reflects and it forms the particular frequency and band, creating different colors. So it's we who absorb it to show a color. So it's the color, our frequency will decide the color. So all colors are super vibrant, exuberant, and they hold beautiful auras. So colors are always lucky. Okay, Libra, you have some special behavior, some special characters. So let's discuss what kind of behaviors do you exhibit. And you are very diplomatic. That means you always play safe. And you are charming, you are easygoing, you are cooperative, and you are good looking, you are gracious, and you are entertaining, and you are good followers. That means that if you start following someone, you are not like you follow them for one time or like couple of times, and you'll know, you are consistent followers. It can be, you can be a religious follower, you can be a political follower, you can be a Facebook follower, a YouTube follower, whatever. When you start following something, you will follow it till you exist. So this, with these behavioral characteristics, the best job options for you from which you can choose for your career. And some of them are, you can be in the entertainment industry because you're very diplomatic and you need to be, you know, making good relationship with everyone. So you can be in the glamour industry and you can be a performing artist. You can be a songwriter. You can be, of course, a diplomat. You can be a host. You can be a navigator. You can be a travel agent. And you can also be a good supervisor. So these are some job options for you to choose from. And Librans, your spirit angel is Archangel Jophiel. Archangel Jophiel is your spirit guide, is your spirit angel, and Archangel Jophiel is taking care of you since you have been born. Whatever bad circumstances or bad incidences you were been put into, you are plunged out by the help and protection of Archangel Jophiel. So Archangel Jophiel is your spirit angel. And believe me, if you have any kind of problems in your life, any kind of hard times you have, or you're in the crossroads of your life, you don't know what to do, and for every question being asked to by you to yourself, if your answer is I don't know, so you have to head yourself to your spirit angel, that is Archangel Jophiel. Call upon Archangel Jophiel, ask for help, and you will be guided to the right path. Archangel Jophiel will take care of all your burden, all your burdens, all your pressure, all your anxiety, and all the bad things which had happened in your life, which are happening, and which will happen. So you are being protected by your spirit angel, and your spirit angel is Archangel Jophiel. So Librans, I hope that you like the video. Please share and subscribe, and you can leave the comments in the comment section. And thank you very much for watching my video. Stay blessed. White Tara shall take care of all of us. Have a nice day. Bye bye. Thanks for watching once again.